today I'm going to say hello to my hello everyone to my next video, and this is what I've learned in church. My name is Ngozi Bekwe. Today's date is November 26, 2017. Obviously, Bible passage was Ephesians 4, chapter 4, 1, verse 1 to 6. The sermon title was A Worthy Life, and the pastor's name was Jeff Beckett. Live a worthy life. What does walk mean? Does anyone know? The Christian life is not an event or even just a worldview. It is a journey you are always on. What does worthy mean? I don't know. The way you walk is of great interest to God. He has set a standard, a pace set by Jesus, Hebrews chapter 12, verse 1 to 2, and pursued by those who called Jesus Lord. What does calling mean? Not cell phone. It has to do with purpose. Literally, you are walking a commissioned life. The devil in the details. Wherever life takes you, walk worthy, prisoner. This is urgent. Urgent means as soon as possible. This is urgent. Begin now. Live a worthy life. A worthy walk can go down one of a million different paths, but there will be some common traits on display, such as humbleness, humility, gentleness, patience, which is that you can stand in line for 2 hours, and enduring love. Preserve the life that we have in Christ. I couldn't find this one, but I do know this one. With the Father who makes us all one, verses 5 to 6. And that is what I learned during church. Bye, everyone! In a puff of smoke.